saya rasa dia sesungguhnya statement seekor Cina ini dia ada masalah kerana dia memang mengutamakan semua kaum dan agama akan taken care of, and then this his statement of this actually he wants to emphasize that we have to include all races in the cabinet. We cannot like left behind one particular race, like especially Chinese and Indian or Kadazan, not to be part of the cabinet, because like although our country is like majority is still Malay, we still have to emphasize the minority group, because in the end of the day, we still need to have equal race representation.